Late breaking tonight, a suspected ringleader of a white supremacist group turned herself back into jail this afternoon after a mistake helped her get out in the first place. Good evening. I'm Jim Payne. Only WESH 2 News was there as Patricia Fayella turned herself in. It was WESH 2 that discovered her bond had accidentally been set too low. WESH 2's Amanda Ober broke this story first on WESH 2. Amanda, you spoke to Fayella as she walked into jail.
That's right. Patricia Fayella and her husband pulled up and parked right next to our WESH live truck about an hour ago. They came here to the jail so that Patricia could voluntarily surrender. We learned this afternoon that last weekend an Orange County judge made a big mistake and reduced her bond to just $5,000, allowing her to get out of jail. But that bond was revoked, and we were here when she turned herself back in.
Marcus, Patricia, do you have anything to say about these accusations that you were planning a race war?
No. I'm sorry, we can't talk.
The two alleged ringleaders of the white supremacist group showed up at the Osceola jail so Patricia Fayella could turn herself in. A mistake by a judge allowed her to bond out last weekend by paying just $500. When the court realized its mistake a few days later, her bond was revoked.
You're accused of practicing with automatic weapons to plan a race war.
Can I give her a kiss real quick?
Fayella was handcuffed and taken into custody. She'll make another appearance before a judge where her bond will now be upped to the original $500,000 written on her arrest warrant. A spokeswoman for the court says it was Judge Theotis Bronson who mistakenly lowered Patricia's bond to just $5,000. The court blames confusion with missing paperwork. As for Marcus Fayella, he's out on $50,000 bond despite the fact that 8 of their accused followers are all stuck in the jail on a $500,000 bond. I asked Marcus how he felt knowing his wife may be gone a long time.
How would you feel about your husband going to jail for something he was accused of but not guilty?
So you do maintain you're not guilty.
I'm sorry, I can't talk to you anymore.
How do you feel about going to jail?
It wasn't on my bucket list.
Now, when Patricia Fayella said goodbye to her husband, she said, "Hope to see you soon." But her bond is going to be set at $500,000. And to get out, she would have to pay 10% of that, or $50,000, and also put up collateral for the rest. It's not clear if her family would have that kind of money. As for the mistake made by the judge, the court says it's been corrected, and that's the end of it. Live in Osceola County, Amanda Ober, WESH 2 News.